election 2019 details about it, and the notification details also we are going to see today. First, let's see when is the examination. Okay, examination is on 3rd February 2019, and if you click on the link, you can see the notification which contains the details, like more details about the exam. Okay, and coming to the e-admit card will be given before 3 weeks of examination. Okay, and you can download your e-admit card from www.upsc.gov.in, and all the applications should provide active and valid email ID so that they can contact you through that, with the help of that email ID. And you have negative marking for each wrong answer, and candidates need to take only blue, only black ball pen. They are not allowed to take pencil or ink pen. Only black ball pen is allowed, and there are special instructions also for the candidates which each and every candidate should go through. And if you have any queries, you can go through the official telephone number which will be working in between 10 to 5 p.m. in working days, during any working day. And you can't take mobile phones to exam. You can't take Bluetooth or any other electronic or communication devices. Okay, you can read through all these instructions. And you can go through more details in the very same page. And there are centers of examination given, which are all these: Ahmedabad, Chennai, Impal, Lucknow, Kolkata, Kochi, Jammu, Jaipur, etc. All that, okay. Applicants should note that the candidates will not be allowed after examination time. Means once the examinations get started, you will not be allowed to enter into the center. Okay, that is the important notification. And here is the conditions of eligibility, all you can go through. And educational qualifications are for IMA and Officers Training Academy. It is degree from recognized university or equivalent degree. Okay, for Indian Naval Academy, it's degree in engineering from any recognized university or foundation. For Air Force Academy, degree from a recognized university with physics and mathematics at 10 plus 2 level or Bachelor of Engineering. Okay, and you can even read out the notes which they have given, and the fees and all. You can go through all this, how to apply and all. And you can see the instructions which are given to the candidates who are appearing for exam. You can't take cell phones, you can't cheat exam and all. Okay, you can go through all the instructions. And you can see the appendix also. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and do hit the bell icon for more such videos and notifications.